think when Jace is that current goalkeeper, some people might be unfamiliar with his name, but for football fans, especially Asia, Lee Won-jae is a famous figure. Lee Won-jae was born in Jeonju, Jongbuk, South Korea on April 26, 1973. He is famously known as a legendary goalkeeper in South Korea. One of Lee Won-jae's stunning actions was when he managed to parry a penalty kick from the Spanish national team player Joaquin Sanchez in the 2002 World Cup quarterfinals. This made him and the South Korean national team won a ticket for the semifinals. Unfortunately, in the 2002 World Cup semifinal, South Korea had to lose the German national team with a score of 0-1. In the match for the third place, South Korea also lost against Turkey with a score of 2-3. Lee Won-jae is recorded to have played 4 times for the South Korean national team at the World Cup, namely in 1994, 2002, 2006, and 2010. Lee Won-jae has been praying and fasting in the month of Ramadan since he converted to a Muslim. Lee Won-jae has known Islam since 2004. The rapid development of Islamic teaching made Lee Won-jae interested in studying Islam and decide to become a Muslim. However, as reported by IslamicMovement.org, Lee Won-jae did not immediately announce to the public because South Korea is believed to not prioritizing religion or belief in everyday life. Therefore, he did not expose his identity as a Muslim. In 2012, Lee Won-jae decided to retire and end his career at the Jeonnam Dragon Club. Thank you.